Sullivan and 29 coming together on that back straightaway. Caution flag is out. It will be a total restart. Yeah. Moore Jr. and the 4-5 McKee coming together, coming out of turn four. Caution flag is out.
Thank you for coming down here and helping me tweak on this thing tonight. But this win's for Don. Brian, you too. I've always respected Brian Norton. Him and I have battled countless times out here. I'm sorry about that Toledo thing, by the way. He knows he's what I'm talking about. I want to thank Tom Graham for putting this car together for me. I want to thank my beautiful wife, Jennifer, for coming out here tonight, and I'm just speechless. I'm going to take that trophy home. I'm going to give it to Don's grandson, Cameron. And I'm not done. I'm coming back for some more of this. I told you when I saw, what did I tell you tonight?
Told me you were going to win.
I told you I was here and I meant business, and this was Don's car. And had he not passed away, I probably wouldn't even be out here because I was having fun camping and vacationing. But he's still the best crew chief ever dealt with in my life.
Well, I'll tell you what, on behalf of Diamond Racing Products, I'd like to present you with this trophy that you were going to give to the this trophy. This trophy. There you go. Dan Ford Jr. That was-